tenketesiet nebo nenyon TV omiten ak anendet Cynthia Terera. Ak en logoiwek alak ko tabutaik chebo sikisiet notok chebo DCI in county nebo Nakuru kochigili akobo meet anan paret notok nebo kipsomaniat agenge nebo kenyisiek 22 nekosomani en sugulitab muswoknatet notok nebo Nakuru Institute of Technology Aileen Cherotich nemwaat kele kikimuch kewirta en karit nekiloboti en chepchepindo nemiten barak kit nekipchi kobet sobet en yoton. Kosibkei ak ofisaek chebo sikisiet en Nakuru komwoe kole kibwotin kokimuch Aileen konyor terchinosiek chekimen chetinyegei ak chomyot en kasarta nekimiten en karit orit ak chamanenyin kit nekimchi kimuch anan kewir inendet kobe anan kewir inendet en karinoton akobet sobet akotangandan kitetagei chikilisiet asikobit kenai ole kibitunda yautyonoton. Akot konoton komwaat kele akoi nguni kokokimuch kenam biik oeng chekomiten en karinoton ole karinoton kibune icheket komiten en ketesietab police nebo Kaptimbwa.
They were having a drinking spree at a certain pub in Nairobi. In Nakuru. So as they were going back, the deceased and his boyfriend had an argument inside the car. And all of a sudden, nobody knows what happened. The deceased was out of the vehicle. Whether she was thrown, whether she jumped on her own, we are not yet established. And so far we have the owner of the car and one of the girls who were in that vehicle.
Na tunataka haki ya wanafunzi wetu. Na ninawaomba tutulie na tungoje wafanye hiyo investigation wamefanya. So far watu wawili wameshikwa na pia watu wengine bado wanatafutwa. Na hiyo gari ilitumika iko police station Kaptimbwa ndio huko ndio nimetokea saa hii.
Nimepikiwa simu asubuhi ya kuwa Aileen ameuliwa na mpapas. Hapa tumekuja kusoma. Kuna wababa wamekuja mnachukua wasichana wetu. This is a last warning.
Yes.
Gari yako ikifika tena kwa basis, tunaumia sana. Ingekuwa msichana wako anapelekwa hivyo aende auliwe. Tunaumia sana. Tumeilia na hii.